Whispers red. A-S-M-R.
Hello, this is Emma. I know that you've been working super hard. So, in this video, I'm going to be preparing you a lovely, warm, relaxing bath. So, let's both of us make ourselves nice and comfortable. Get started. Right. Here is your bath. A beautiful, traditional roll top. Placed on a lovely, soft, luxuriously smooth, absorbent bath rug. Perfect. Stepping in and out of the bath. Whilst you wait for me to prepare your bath, why don't I make you a nice cup of tea to sip on? Cool and refreshing and fragrant. Mint and rose.
Smells fresh and lovely. This cup warming just for you. Oh, it feels so lovely on the skin. Just a few.
There you go. Here are some Himalayan salts, perfect for detoxification. So let's place some at the bottom of the bath, and they can be dissolving slowly until your bath is ready. So warm and nice. This is a green tea bath bomb. Let's mix it in this little box. Mixing it with some water and this will spread smoothly over your face. Great for drawing out. Everything is smelling so good already. Would you like to hold your hair back? I have a nice band here. If you wrap it around your mask. You can pop it on anytime. Okay. There we are. How about nice relaxing candles placed around your bath? These are little heart-shaped candles in ceramic cases, made from essential oils and natural wax. so cute in this little wooden case. For you. Some rose petals. Also gave me some sample packets of facial oil and eye gel and and lastly, some when you wash off your face mask, you have some lovely serum. Whilst we're using the blend, why don't we burn some of the oil as well? Are you enjoying your tea? Good. And are you going to put on your face mask? Okay. Maybe do it just before you get in the bath. almost ready. Just a few more finishing touches, and I'll leave you to it. So get in and enjoy your smell beautiful. And I'm going to place them one at a time in your bath. There it is. Your bath is all prepared with the salt and the hot water, the green tea, the nighttime blend essential oils, and the rose petals. Smells absolutely divine. You have your oils burning and your little heart-shaped candles. Your pumice stone. Your tea and face mask. Here is your towel, your nice, big, soft bath towel. Here is some rose body lotion. And I'll place that there. You're welcome to stay as long as you like. Deserve it.